Brain Alice's Things was a book, The Creator's Dilemma, by a Dr. Emil Hartman. Seeing the book brought back my fight with Alice. I didn't like it, and I didn't like the guy's smug face on the cover either. The gas station was my best bet. They'd have a phone I could use. It looked like a long hike through the forest to get there. Damn. Someone there? The loose sheets of paper were pages from a manuscript entitled Departure. That was the name I planned to use for the next novel I had never gotten started. I was named the author. I hadn't written it. I couldn't remember writing it. In the scene on the page, the hero was attacked by an axe murderer in the woods at night.
I've been in an accident!
The lights up ahead were a good sign. Maybe I wouldn't have to hike all the way down to the gas station to find a phone.
Anybody there? Please, I've been in an accident! Hey! Hey, you!
Phil!
There's been an accident! I need help!
Deposit.
Listen, I need to...
Cabins for rent in
Whitefall.
Oh, hell.
Carl Stuckey.
Pleased
to meet you. Non-refundable
reservation
deposit required. Fair and square.
Thank you.
figure a way out of this. Any second now, and Stucky would be knocking on the door with his axe like Nicholson in The Shining.
During your... It's the latest
thing
in
contestably
proven.
Yes.
Let you
Bright Falls Sheriff's Station. Oh, may I?
Hello?
And keep those cholesterol levels low. It's the latest
thing
in
contestably
proven health benefits. Let you
kill.
Yes.
Bright Falls Sheriff's Station.
Hello? I wasn't about to open the door, as long as I was liable to catch an axe with my forehead. Yes.
It's the latest.
Bright Falls Sheriff's Station. Oh, may I?
Hello?
Proven health benefits. Let you
kill
this man. Fired a gun outside a shooting range, and now I just killed someone or something. There were no bodies. They just disappeared. If I was dreaming, it felt real enough to make me sick. Eerie hand-painted graffiti was revealed by my flashlight. Someone had hidden a chest of supplies near it. The Dark Forest was the last place I wanted to go, but I had no choice. I had to get to the gas station.
It's rabbit
When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. What was that? When I saw the river below, something uncoiled itself inside my head. I realized that I'd have to find a way across. I didn't even want to look at the water. Stucky was still out there, in the dark, stalking me.
Thank you.
taken. They're taken. The staircase was broken. I had to make my way up some other way. With all this forestry equipment around, there had to be something I could use to reach the top.
Well, I was just outside for a breath of fresh air, and what a night. I know most of you are probably in your beds by now, but if you're still up and around, take a moment. Step outside for a spell and breathe in deep. The weather's absolutely skills.
The gas station was closer now, its light welcoming in the darkness.
Paul makes the best
dogs in the state.
Belly Burster is the best with no curves.
Burster dog
is second best. The famous dog is...
Thank you. bestows immortality on those who advance it to elevate all of mankind. Newton, Einstein, Sagan, princes among men. But the price for such a legacy is steep indeed.
Thank you.